Hello all, in this video, you'll learn how to download, register, and authorize the MPC software and included synth content for the Akai Pro MPC Key 61. While the MPC Key 61 is ready for standalone use right out of the box, if you plan on using it with your computer with the MPC software, these steps are necessary. First, you'll need to have your MPC Key 61 registered in your InMusic account to have access to its software downloads. If you haven't registered it, or if you don't have an InMusic account yet, check out the short videos linked in the description for full walkthroughs on how to set up an InMusic account and register a product to it. Once your MPC Key 61 is registered, you'll be able to download the InMusic Software Center, which is where you'll download all of your keyboard's included software. On the product registrations page, click the plus next to View Downloads. Then, under Software Downloads, open the drop-down menu for the InMusic Software Center. Click the download link for your computer's operating system, either macOS or Windows. Once the download finishes, on macOS, double-click the downloaded zip file, then double-click on the extracted InMusic Software Center icon. Then, when prompted by the file system, move it to your Applications folder, and it'll automatically open. On Windows, simply double-click the downloaded .exe file, and the Software Center will install and open. In the Software Center, click Let's Go, and a new tab will open in your browser. Since you're already logged into your InMusic account, click Continue, then Accept, and you'll be successfully logged into the Software Center with your InMusic account. First, you'll be prompted to connect your keyboard to your computer. Don't skip this step. If you do, you won't be able to access the installers for your software. Connect your MPC Key 61 to a USB port on your computer via its USB cable. Then power it on, and click Next. On the Apps screen, make sure that the MPC2 software, MPC Key 61 driver, and MPC firmware updater are all selected. You'll need all three of these for your MPC Key 61 to function properly with MPC2. Click Next, and you'll arrive at the MPC Soundpack screen. All of these sound packs come bundled with your MPC Key 61, so make your selections and click Done. Now that you've completed the setup wizard, all of your software installers will automatically begin downloading. After your installers finish downloading, go ahead and start installing your software. In the InMusic Software Center, the installers for apps and plugin instruments can be found in the My Software tab, while the installers for expansions and MPC sound packs are in the My Expansions tab. Let's start by installing MPC2. Simply click Install next to MPC2 and complete the installation prompts to get it installed on your computer. Next, let's install our two hardware support items, the MPC firmware updater and MPC Key 61 driver. For the firmware updater, just click Install. No installation prompts required. For the driver, click Install, complete the installation prompts, then restart your computer to finish installing it. Once your computer has restarted, reopen the InMusic Software Center and click on the My Expansions tab. Just like with the MPC2 software, simply click Install next to each expansion and follow their installation prompts to install them all on your computer. Next, let's walk through how to activate MPC2 using the iLock Software Manager. In the InMusic Software Center, you may have noticed this Get iLock Code button next to MPC2. This is because you'll need to activate MPC2 with iLock in order to use it. In your web browser, go to iLock.com, that's ILOK.com, and sign in to your iLock account if you already have one. If you don't have one yet, click Create Free Account. When entering your information, keep in mind that your iLock ID is case sensitive. Whatever you enter is your desired iLock ID, remember it or write it down and make sure to type it exactly as you created it when logging in the future. Once you've filled everything in, click Create Account. Then check your email for your account activation link. Click this link and sign in to your iLock account to finish the setup. Click Continue. Then, below the iLock License Manager banner, click the installer for your computer's operating system, either macOS or Windows. Once the installer is downloaded, open it and follow the prompts to install the iLock License Manager. If you're unfamiliar with iLock, it's a system that keeps track of your software licenses in the background, kind of like car keys for your software. You won't need to log in and access them too often, but you will need the iLock License Manager to activate your software on a different computer, transfer a license to another account, and generally manage your licenses. There's a link in the description for more info on using the iLock License Manager for these tasks. Now open the iLock License Manager and click Sign in the top left corner. Then log in with your iLock ID and password. In your web browser, head back to your product registrations page in your InMusic account. And in the Software Downloads menu for your MPC Key 61, open the drop-down menu for the MPC Desktop Software. Click Get MPC 2 Software Serial, then click the Clipboard button to copy the serial to your computer's clipboard. Back in the iLock License Manager, open the Licenses File menu and click Redeem Activation Code. Paste the copied serial code into the boxes and click Next. Then select an activation location. You can activate your license to your iLock account, directly to your computer, or to an iLock USB if you have one. I'm going to activate my license right to my computer, so I'll make sure it's selected, then click Redeem to complete your license activation. To authorize your expansion instruments, you'll need to open MPC 2. Once it opens, open the Preferences menu by pressing Command comma on a Mac or Control comma on a PC, then click on the Activate Plugins tab. Here, you'll be prompted to log in with your InMusic account, so click Log In and log into your account in your browser. Going back to MPC 2, you'll now see the synth content you just installed listed. You'll see that the instruments under the Included Instruments section of the Synth Content Manager are already activated, but the expansion instruments require one final step before you can use them. Simply click Activate next to each one. Now, all of your included and expansion instruments can be loaded on plugin tracks in MPC 2 and used in your projects. It's worth noting that these plugins are not VST plugins. They're specific to the MPC software. So, that's how you download, install, and authorize all your included software content for use with your MPC Key 61. If you need further assistance, head over to akaipro.com/support, where you can explore the Akai Pro knowledge base or reach out to the Akai Pro support team. Thank you for watching, and enjoy using your new synth content with your MPC Key 61.